And once again, here comes 8037 with the continuously welded rail train. And I see the conductor hanging on the side, ready to get off. He's got a rail hanging off each side of the back end here, ready to unload somewhere.